An IUD, or intrauterine device, is a small T-shaped piece of plastic that gets inserted into the uterus to prevent pregnancy. You might wonder, how does copper prevent pregnancy? Well, copper is a natural spermicide. When the copper IUD is in place, it releases copper ions into the surrounding fluids of the uterus and fallopian tubes. These ions create an environment that is toxic to sperm, impairing their mobility and viability, which prevents them from reaching and fertilizing an egg. Another key aspect of how the copper IUD works is its effect on the uterus and endometrium. The presence of the device causes a mild inflammation, which further inhibits sperm activity and prevents implantation of a fertilized egg. Remember, the copper IUD doesn't protect against sexually transmitted infections, so it's crucial to use a barrier method, like condoms, for STI protection if you're not in a mutually monogamous relationship. The copper IUD is more than 99% effective, making it one of the most reliable methods of contraception. Plus, it's long-lasting, providing up to 10 years of protection. And if you decide you want to try for a baby, your fertility returns quickly once the IUD is removed. Thank you for joining me, and remember, we're in this together. Please subscribe and share for more insightful videos like this.